Hello, and welcome to this feature presentation of a new function in Prestress 6.6. This is the cross-section import using DVG and DXF drawing format. This function can be used when you enter a new holocore, and you select to start a new section. And this feature will not be available in the standard Eurocode concrete database. It's only for non-standard concrete databases. And it's only available at the moment for the HD section, the holocore section. All other are parametric, but the holocore can be input with this drawing. So I will choose the import function, and I browse to where I have my drawing. I select open, and now the program will scan through the drawing and find any possible closed polyline blocks in this drawing. It can handle the anonymous blocks shown here with a star, or it can handle any other blocks that are named in the model. As we can see here, it's also shown in what layer the block is shown. It is recommended to purge the drawing from unwanted definitions before doing this, and this function cannot handle dynamic blocks, so it needs to be a static block. What you will do here is that you can select the block or the section, you name it, and here is also one other function. If the block is not drawn in the correct scale, you can select the units, which is often millimeters. And as we can see here, the width is 1.197 meters. So this is correct. But it is possible to scale this. So if I want to scale this to, let's say, 10 meters, the width, then I just enter the width down here, and it will be scaled up for this. If I select 1 meter, then this width of this block will be set to 1 meter. This can be left blank, and then it will use the default setting. And I can import this. Now the section will be shown here in the list, and I can select OK. And this little function will now ensure that you can use the correct geometry of your holocores, and you don't have to use the other function that is in the program, where you have to define the holocore in this way.